Pico here, and we are going to go on the diamond deposit scavenger hunt. So I have my diamond deposit slip, so now what do I do?
So now you're going to go over to all the different vendors.
Okay.
And what you're going to do is each of them have a different activity.
Okay.
And as soon as you go to them, they're going to give you a little diamond sticker. And once you get all seven, you're going to bring it back here. We're going to deposit in our tumbler. And on Saturday, Notch is going to draw the winner of that custom Xbox.
So the Notch is going to be here?
The Notch.
Oh, that's exciting. So what do we need to do for the curse?
The curse and intel one. Okay. So what you're going to do is you're going to step over here to a green screen. You're going to get your photograph taken. As soon as you get the photograph taken, they're going to do a little transformation to it.
Okay.
Put you on, they're going to put you next to a creeper, holding props, whatever you want to do.
Okay.
And after you're done, you're going to come over to our other station. That's our intel station. And you're going to give a shout out to people on Minecraft Forum. Just tell them how the con's going, tell them about your experiences, and then we're going to go ahead and give you two stickers for it.
Where do we get our pictures when we're done?
Oh, so that's very interesting. You can actually go to the Minecraft Forum Facebook. And on there, you will see all the pictures from the whole con, and just find it, download it, and you're ready to go.
I'm going to go check those out right now. Well, after. And then I'll check them out. So, let's go. Thank you. Okay. This is a line. All right, so here at the Razor booth, and what do we need to do to get our sticker?
So basically what you have to do is sign up for the contest right here, and you'll get a sticker. And what you'll also get is a raffle ticket. We're giving away some awesome limited edition Minecraft mouse mats.
Yes. So you get stuff. Not only do you just have to sign up, which is really super easy, but you just get lots of prizes too?
Yes, just by signing up, getting a raffle, and also having a chance to win online.
That's like you're already winning before you even have a chance of winning.
Exactly. Win-win.
Yes, thank you so much.
All right, thank you.
On to the next thing. Hey, okay, so I need to know what to do for the diamond deposit scavenger hunt.
Yes.
Okay.
Then you get out. You get that one already now because I know you're going
to try it out. Okay, yeah, so you trust me.
Of course.
So all I have to do is play this game.
Yes.
That
and
sounds like
this is a special gift for you.
Thank you.
It's a limited edition.
I'm in a hole. Of course, somebody dug me into a hole. I'm gonna beautify this island. So that's it. I just had to play that for like 30 seconds to however long, and I got my sticker ahead of time because they trust me. So we're here at the Xbox Live Arcade booth, so I need a sticker. How do I get it?
So the way we're giving out stickers is you wait in line, and we have our first playable demo of Minecraft on Xbox Live Arcade. So as people come in, we give them the sticker and, you know, give them about a good 10 minutes of good gameplay of Minecraft.
Yes, so let's go check that out. Whoops. Okay. Yes. So I get it. You trust that I'm going to play this.
I trust that. You won't let me down, will you?
Yeah, no. No. Again. It's a building. It's
and
one of
should be cool.
Okay, yeah.
There you go.
Apparently I'm invincible. Now I can go get myself a boyfriend to build the house for me.
And then left trigger will use the crafting bench. And right. Now you have all sorts of options.
What?
And so this category is all structures.
Well, thank you so much for showing us this game.
Absolutely, and have fun.
No, thank you. I got it, let's move on. All right, so we have Cole Choose World, so let's sign up.
Scroll up.
Can you just give me a sticker, because we're doing media things?
Of course.
Okay, yes. Thank you so much. Yes, thank you.
And then here's our card, check out the servers.
Thank you.
Let's see.
I just need you to sign it. I don't know.
Bebop Vox. There you go. That's a horrible handwriting.
Thank you
that's
so
a,
much.
That's a horrible. No problem.
That's great. Could I just hug you?
It's good meeting you.
Yes, you too.
Thanks. Hey.
Cool. Thanks.
Curse.
So now we just need to go to the Jinx booth. So let's check that out. This is where I wait in line. And I get a sticker?
Yeah, but only because I'm so damn nice.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
So that one was easy. Good, so let's get out of here. That's it.
And put it in the drawer.
And just drop it in. Okay, blow it on for good luck. You want to give it a good? Okay, camera guy right there. Okay. So let's, good luck, little fella. Right now, it's a pack. If you win it, you split it in half with me.
Sure.
If I win it, I split it in half with me.